commentating average.
That out.
Aim drops back, passes it deep. So that makes it 47. Seahawks just need to get the ball. Chiefs kicking it down.
The kick is off. It's at the 9. Wait.
Zing throws a watermelon into it. Oh, wait.
It's at the 7.
That's at the 7. Tip at the 7. That was one of the... I've always thought about the close kick. I'm sure right there was one of them. But
now this guy was under pressure. During the season, he had been a game changer when it came to being under pressure.
Chiefs are playing. They're not giving the pressure. Pond downfield is one of his favorite targets. Two hits. One more hit and he'll be down. But until then, it looks like nothing but open field. And that is a touchdown for the Seahawks. Halftime did not bother them one bit. They would go for the field goal again. They were conservatively. You see, the Seahawks right here, they've thought this out. Skywars has been in all 3 Super Bowls and everyone has lost. This is the one who's looking to make difference. This is one that, you know, it isn't one that I'll be back. This is Skywars' last game. His son, Skywars Jr., will be entering the draft. Prospect. Number one overall to the Lexi Chiefs, who's he's facing this game. If you notice here in the coverage, Pond is playing deep, and that's so if the kick does get blocked by dynamic defense, he can stop it. So, you know, I think it's smart there. Things that have not before. Seahawks.
Hawks are really pulling out new tactics for this to ensure they can close out the game.
Thought outside the box. Another sport play that I've seen by the Chiefs on fourth down, they had both receivers go into the pocket, hit both, and then right in for a first down. It was close. Definitely first down. Play that definitely. Complete!
Tiptoe.
Toe tap, yo! He's got the blockage. Game comes deep. One hit. I don't think he'll get him. I do not think he will get him. I think this is Black City Chiefs touchdown. 3:44 on the clock, and the Chiefs get it moved. As usual, the other two. You see the difference. What's the score again? 52-48. This is good, folks. This is real. Aim in the pocket. We need to go for the 2. 3-4. 5. Chiefs have not been 2-point conversions. Could that change here? Pun with the pressure. This is unlikely. And it is. Goes right by on a pass. That's what you're recently on. Aim scramble. He's just getting it. 2. Voice bringing everyone to the beautiful state, same great nation of Lech. King's throw has been nice enough to.
King's throw was able to graciously grant us with this brand new stadium, as well as part of our expansion.
Our stream, this may lose power. All right, Seahawks in the backfield. Pun will be open, but. He might have Prince. Oh, that was a risky throw. Right in the middle. We do not want. Very fast base offense. He has Prince wide open and Prince downfield. They can't get the boost. They cannot get the boost up to him. He's on too close to the edge. One hit, two hit. Can he go all the way? Can he go all the way? And he will. Touchdown. Seahawks. Aim failed to get the boost there, as usual. Not the shoot. to see. Now, if the Chiefs can block this, it's a tie game. Went to that, but it will not happen. Game changer.
I think it's gone.
Keeps it going. Gets. Seahawks need something like strong. I've gotten some stops before, but recently it's been a shootout. AIM catches it. Walker getting protection through AIM. In the front. Oh no. That's C that caught it. C. 1-2. Down at the 42. 252. Killed some time. See right down the middle. 1-2. One more boost. Can he get the boost? He can't. That is a touchdown for Lech City. That makes it 58-55.
Call for early crossing. However, they have to call.
They already declined. AIM drops back. He's got some receivers open. Hesitates on the scramble, looking for his favorite receiver. Incomplete. Five Chiefs channel. Can't find him. See you. Complete. That is the first touchback of the game. Very interesting. This type of games got first touchbacks in the. Pond can't find a receiver. Oh, overhead of Pond. Receiver loss. All right, dropping back, hikes it. Two receivers on one side. Punt complete, downfield, one hit. Two hits, three hits, he is down. Against me. Now, hopefully I do know what was power. 53 on the clock. Sky jump. Cannot get open receivers. Has Charles. Doesn't throw. Misses throw to John. Down. Eorn, did you dip?
Yes, sir.
Receivers can't find a overhead.
What we're seeing right here is the pure capabilities of the underdogs.
Indeed. They're just pushing. 58-58. They would have to get a touchdown. No. That was one of the best kicks I've ever seen. They would love to get an interception here. Back of solid. That didn't disappear by blowing it, but simply by Chiefs scoring up. They scored. Flag. Paycheck. We do not have paycheck. He shoots it out. Hefty lag, one the Chiefs did there. deep in play. 1:32 on the clock in the third quarter. Pocket. He hikes it out. He's got angles, can't find an angle. Goes to scramble, shoots it out.
Wow.
Paying attention, Chungo. Go.
Oh, here's something.
Oh, incomplete. EON, let's move over to another chat and discuss this flag.
Wow.
Flag a stand.
Here goes nothing, Chief.
Chiefs lining up for a two. Hikes it. Receivers got his receiver 64. Chiefs get a needed two. Charles down by the Seahawks go for two. This is a big one. Game. This is Seahawks 2. This is a big one.
Kick off.
66-64.
Oh, see, he has it.
Oh, that was almost intercepted. That could have been the game. So we want to pull something up here. Prince! What a throw! What a throw! One kind of smart, I guess. God, you're fucking stupid. Why would you? You're stupid. The sky kind of stops.
He's gonna go to yoked.
What's that? Two.
Yep.
Pun got it. Oh shit, he's wide. Two. sprints to Seahawks with another chance to finish with. Oh my god! Did you see that? The Seahawks that might have just won them the Super Bowl.
Wow.
Did you see that?
Wow.
That's the play they needed at that point back at the Arrowhead. Done. Arrowhead is done. Wow. They have shocked the Chiefs and the field goal was good. Khan could have just won them the Super Bowl if they can get the next 3 minutes and 6 seconds over with. This Gen 1 is a Super Bowl. This is Super Bowl. This is deep to York dog. Aim shoots it out. Oh my god! The Seahawks take a 10. '91-'80 Seahawks. But these are the Chiefs. Do not count them out. These are the Lech out. I will not count the Chiefs with 3 seconds left. The Chiefs, man, this is when they need to be the Chiefs. I could expect overtime. I could expect overtime, man. This is the Super Bowl. The Seahawks come up big in the final two, not even the final 2 minutes. We still have 3 minutes, 10 seconds left.
Set in their own stadium.
Lob it up. Incomplete. The game is not over. The game is not over.
They are running against the clock.
They need the only weapon. Enemy against the Chiefs right now. That everything in favor. It's simple to keep it. Hikes it. Aim's under pressure. Aim is under heavy pressure. You fire. Aim. Direct pass to Yo. That could send him all the way. One. Hours. Two, three, down. The Chiefs are running. They're running a powerful offense right now. And you got things going. Wait. 2:35 on the clock. Three timeouts each day. Incomplete. They all got. See, gets it! See, gets it! That's a touchdown!
Down at the nine.
Under review.
He was down at the nine.
Okay, I saw him in. I saw two hits in.
I saw three and down at the nine. Watch the stream.
What you see?
I saw him down at the nine.
Down at the 9 yard line?
Yeah.
Zoom. Chiefs. The Seahawks keep blitzing. Aim can't find his receiver. Lobs it up. Out of bounds. Second and 10. Aim's got the wheels and the jukes. Aims back 10 plus blocks. Make that 10. Aim scrambles. He cannot find a way out of it. Game changer intercepts! That could do it! 1, 2. The Seahawks! Are 1-2 minutes away from being Super Bowl champions. They have 2 minutes on the clock. Each team has 3 timeouts. They can kneel it out and become Super Bowl champions. They kneel it out. Chiefs are using the timeout. Sky runs a play.
What?
Sky runs a play. This is very risky.
Ooh, sack.
Sack. That's a sack and a timeout. This is smart. What Seawall did is they took a sack so they could get 10 bucks for the Lech City has played nothing but smart this game. I mean, Seawall. Going for the field goal. They had it. Hold on!
Ninety-four, ninety. They're only 4 points ahead. Herb.
All right, Seawall kicks a deep. That's up at two. This is the game. All on aim. Has to score two drives to tie. Two drives and extra point each time.
Oh.
It yoked. Running.
Two, three.
Thirty-seven, 36, 135. Hikes. This could be dangerous. C catches. He's going. One, two.
Good.
The Chiefs. This is steel. This is still the Seahawks game, but they injure. They can just kneel it out. It's all on the onside. It is all on this side. Chiefs ball! Dear God, I don't know if I've ever seen a football game as good as this one.
I was smart.
Are they lining up for two? They're going for. They go for one. They go for 1 point, taking it safe. Ladies and gentlemen, the Super Bowl could go. Ames, the most pressure ever in his career. Ever. 1 minute and 10 seconds all game, the Seahawks three times. They could force overtime if they walk it. Why was she still in the chat? Wait. Now the Chiefs, they could onside, they could get it. Or they could keep it. They're gonna onside it! They're gonna onside the football! Abe gets it!
Three, down.
Now, Sally, against the rules, it is the Seahawks ball no matter what. The Chiefs are down in the game. I'm gonna move. Falcons? Well, Falcons?
Yeah.
Now, this is a game.
This is, interesting. It's Seahawks possession where the ball was received.
Biggest Seahawks life picked up around the 8. You have 1 minute and 10 seconds.
Give you it's Seahawks possession where the ball was at.
He misses the throw to Prince Charles. That could have. So that 1-0-2 threw down. This is biggest play in Super history, isn't it? Putt caught it! Putt's going downfield! 55 seconds on the clock!
If he's smart,
is he gonna go out? He's gonna go in!
Oh, the stream is delayed.
He's aiming out. No?
That was.
I just gave him all. That's kind of stupid.
Yo, I'm coming on. What's the scoop? What's happening?
97-97. Seahawks ball at the one. This is, I think I heard this in Super Bowl 40 now when, you know, Russell Wilson. But unless I do anything stupid, this.
I want the Seahawks to win this, bro. Mm-hmm.
I think everybody does.
We're being streamed right now, so. What's Sky doing? He's running. Shoots it out. 29 seconds.
They're tied.
29 seconds on the clock.
They're tied. I'm coming on.
Everyone wants to see it.
Gilly, it was just second.
This is the best game in history.
Oh no, it's not even close.
What is the best game in history?
This one?
Yeah, for sure.
20 seconds.
Whose ball?
Third down.
We're going to go into overtime. Goo, I need to get the trophy. I'm going to break the sign.
It's going to be a field goal.
Oh, there's 19 seconds left.
It's good.
Not doing anything stupid. You're going for a field goal. This is smart. We dumb. Wait, am I believe the Super Bowl is going to overtime?
Who's going for the
game is?
Six.
Oh shit.
Five. Four.
Two.
Eight. Seven. Nine. Eight.
What are you counting for?
You said 9 seconds.
Left on the clock. Game clock.
Have they kicked?
Why did they call timeout? It's good.
6 seconds on the clock. What happens here is going to define the Super
Bowl. They should have let the clock run.
The moment when your old king said you're about.
Should they kick it to a player? They kick it to see they can kick. No, 6 seconds. No, they kick it deep. They kick it deep. Now this is the biggest play in Super Bowl.
They're going to go for a field goal. Okay, this is going to be the determining play. Then they have to make another field goal.
Not good.
I'm going to watch the arrow.
Everyone watch. This is everyone's watching. Wait. So I'm going to put my stack of arrows so I can keep this one arrow and take it back for the kid. Sonny, this is the kick that has tied the Super That kick? The kick?
No.
He missed it!
He missed it! No, it's not good. It's out. Review.
I swear it went in.
Seahawks won the Super Bowl!
No, I swear it went in. Bro, I swear it went in.
Where's the arrow?
I have tons of screenshots. Hey, Mr. Field Goal! Ooh! I have screenshots. I have tons of screenshots. I will send them all in chat. He missed the field goal. Bye.
I was standing at the field goals. It went in. I swear I saw it went in.
Buddy. Tell me how this went in. Tell me how.
I swear.
This.
Okay, what are you doing?
Look. That's my direction. He missed. Look. You can see the arrow. Not in.
We're doing that.
Okay.
I'm muting. I'm going down.
Hey, Hockey.
It's crazy.
Yeah, dude. This is... And literally, this one call determines the outcome of the Super Bowl.
Yeah. I mean, the Seahawks could still end up winning, but, like... It did go into overtime. And then there is a chance the Chiefs could...
Yeah.
I honestly didn't see the arrow, so I wouldn't know.
Neither did I.
Yeah. This is close as hell, though. What is going on right now? So I guess they're redoing it, yeah.
I don't think they can.
What are they doing?
It's a turnover.
An executive vote. Doesn't that involve you, Emerald?
He's streaming.
He is, and I should be muted, sorry.
All right, that is it. The Seawall Seahawks are your Super Bowl champion. All right, Skywars gets his ring.
That he does. Man, that was
trophy such present.
Trophy presentation for you? Hey, I gotta get the team.
What a game, man. What a game. Also, hi, Ellen. By the way, how is your name pronounced?
Doesn't matter.
All right, fair enough.
700k to win.
That was an intense game, man. Intense as all hell.
Jungo's mad. Right.
Wait. Zing needs his tunic.
Bro, aviation clear tunic
got
on.
Got a ring.
Yes, sir.
Zing got a ring.
Zing got a ring.
First,
Zing got a ring. All right, everyone quiet. Everyone quiet.
Oh, he gave me a thing. There you go. Oh my
Zing
god.
Got a ring.
Yo,
Wait.
Could one of you guys? Could one of you guys give my tunic to someone else?
Yeah, I have it. I'll save it.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, everyone silent, please. Can I get all the players to line up on the 50, please?
Yo, what is that silver thing? I didn't
line
get
up
it.
On the front of the block, boys.
Where's John? Where's John?
I'm
one
right
of you
here.
Guys can just Photoshop.
Where is John? Okay, there
right
he is.
Here.
John, the very best. I would like to personally, as commissioner of this league. Oh, one sec, we're doing something.
Come on. You have two of those silver.
I have
go
four.
Back here, go back. Oh, no, shit.
Zing got a ring.
Thank you. What does it say? His Majesty Medal of Victory. Oh, that's cool.
What the fuck?
Super Bowl.
Alright. Mr. John, the very best. On behalf of the Vindex Football League, I would like to officially present to you this
the
trophy.
Taser.
This trophy for your victory for this trophy on your upon your victory of the Super Bowl. Congratulations.
Also, that's a taser.
Yo, Jungo's so mad. Jungo's so mad.
Boys.
Oh,
we did it.
Too.
Zing got a ring. Zing got a ring.
We made them 7-1.
Yeah, they didn't get their
It wasn't a false season.
Here, wait, I'm loading in. My game just froze.
Let me say something real quick. Thank you to both the Seahawks and the Chiefs for the best game I have ever witnessed on this server. And I'd also like to congratulate Super Bowl 3 MVP Prince Charles.
Yes! Yes! That means I get a 200k contract now.
All right.
Oh my god.
You need to hold it, Prince.
Alright, now the celebrating is out to the Seawall Seahawks, and see you all next season. Have fun.
Alright,
everybody gets to hold it. Everybody gets to hold it. Everybody gets to hold it.
Here, wait, I'm loading
pass
it with
the trophy around.
Who has it now?
I think Sky does.
Here, wait, I'm loading it with the pack. I'm not responding.
Can I get that silver thing? I don't know what that is.
Oh, Ellen, is the Emerald Stadium over?
Oh.
Yo,
that was the craziest thing.
Yo,
I got a medal.
Bro. Game came into the game and said, yeah, we probably ain't gonna win, but you know, we'll do our best. And I was like, game, shut your mouth, and let's do this.